So while in Palermo, I feel very happy. I feel very at ease, at home. It's very welcoming. It still has a very local vibe to it, which is what I really like. It's very authentic. Today I'm visiting Palermo, Sicily. This is day two of my cruise out of 7 days. Having a blast and about to go see some monuments of Palermo. Right now, I am standing in front of the largest opera theater in Europe, Teatro Massimo. May not be the most famous, but it is the largest. Coming to Palermo, I kind of expected it to be like a small town, kind of. But Palermo, I was excited to come here because, first of all, it's Sicily, so I was excited at any point to visit Sicily. Balconies here are just so pretty. They're very authentic, nothing like I normally see in the States. It's something like out of the movies. It's phenomenal. And the streets are very busy. Those of you back at home, what does this remind you of? Cruella de Vil. So we just made a cannoli. We made the filling. It's customized. I chose pistachio and chocolate and top it off with some peanuts or hazelnuts and pistachio. So this should be good. That's really good. This is a very famous cathedral in Sicily because it has many different architectural elements from other countries on it. The entranceway is kind of Arabic, and then you have some German on the lining at the very top. This is Piazza Pretoria, a very famous fountain in Palermo, Sicily. Fascinating to be able to climb up and walk around a fountain.
Do you want to say what you're doing?
I am touching the butt of a statue. It's very firm. It's very firm. If any of my family or friends or just someone asked me about coming to Palermo and what they should see, I would definitely recommend them to see all of the different monuments. There's a lot of history that's actually here. There's a lot of large architectural buildings and fountains, lots of great little local foods that you can find, but really just to experience the history of each city, because with Sicily being a very international and culturally developed island or country, it's very interesting to see how all the different cultures came into one city especially. After visiting, I definitely think Palermo is a great city that I would come back to and visit. My favorite place that I've seen in Palermo is the cathedral. It was very big and it was very internationally built. Come a little closer. You can see my ship from there. MSC Divina. So I would definitely visit Palermo again.